just came from the fruit market and we got some rambutans, long kongs, red dragon fruits, mangoes, more red dragon fruits and egg fruits, which we don't know how it is. And the big boy, jackfruit.
Okay, so this is egg fruit. So you open it like that, and first time in my life. This is like, looks like egg yolk.
It tastes like egg.
It has the consistency like egg yolk, cooked egg yolk, but...
It's sweet or not?
Sweet. Why? I don't know if I would eat it on a regular basis.
It looks like pumpkin too.
It's not so bad. So in this hotel it says don't bring any smelly fruit. So that's why we had to get some jackfruit, which is like super smelly. So we got the big boy here, 10 kilos right there. And you can see it's gonna be ripe because it's fucking soft. It's got the brown spots everywhere. And it smells pretty good. Just dig your fingers inside.
That means that it's pretty ripe.
Yeah.
You can do that.
Yeah. If you have to use knife, it's not right.
Oh, it smells so much. It's like bubble gum.
Bubble gum.
Oof, smells more than durian to me. What is it? Nice? It's good?
It's good flavor, but could be much sweeter.
Like 70 kilometers on the south from Chiang Mai.
Lychee. Orange.
Orange jackfruit.
Jackfruit. Long kong. More long kong. Egg fruit. You like it or
yeah,
not?
Yeah, it's like sweet potato and pumpkin.
Yeah. Near is what? Mango. Mango.
What are you thinking? It's crazy.
And dragon fruit.
And cherry moyas. Trash. Red dragons. Are you call yourself vegan? Oh, that's nice. Good. I put it 10 of these. And number 4 rice, because they didn't have any more. Guys, scrub the fuck up.